airlines are running with a good service.
Excuse me, please. Excuse me, please.
I don't know anything about the cake.
Thank you. On your right. Hello there, welcome on board to you both. Good to go to the submarine. Lovely.
2-8. 2-8.
afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm back to my Panther welcome. Sat in Captain Rupert Plowright, my name is Jill, and I'm the Panther on the flight to New York via Shannon. I'd like to introduce you to my colleague, who'll also be looking after you. This afternoon, we have Elaine and Sandra. Your comfort and your safety is very important to us, so whenever you are seated, we do recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened, as it must be securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. We'll be serving you with a light appetizer during this short flight to Shannon, along with a drink of your choice. Please refer to the menu for details.
Thank you very much. Doors, may your question, please.
ladies and gentlemen, as we now make our way to New York, and just before we commence our service to you, can I remind you, whenever you are seated, would you recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened? And we also suggest that your seatbelt remains visible to the crew at all times, so we won't have to disturb you if we do encounter any turbulence whilst you're taking some rest. We will shortly serve you drinks and then the meal service. Above your seat is switched off, the service will become available. We'd appreciate it if you keep your mobile phones on silent to avoid disturbing other passengers during the flight. And on today's flight, the on-air service will be available until 1.5 hours before arrival into JFK. Whenever you see the no mobile sign illuminated, please switch off your phone or ensure it is placed into flight mode. Once again, if there is anything we can do to make your journey more comfortable, please do let one of us know. As you pass through the cabin or use your call bell, we'll be more than happy to help. Thank you very much for listening and we do hope you enjoy the flight. On behalf of Captain Jerry Brown and the entire crew, it's just approaching 5 o'clock in the evening. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the fastened seatbelt signs have been switched off.
crew doors to manual and cross check, please.
Thank you.